Alrighty, how's it going, everybody? Alright, guys, welcome back, man. Where we left off, I said we were gonna come visit Yogi and Reggie, and you know what? Here we are, so let's go ahead and jump right into it, man. I think this is gonna be a good episode, and let's get started, man. Let's have some good times. I'm excited to be doing this, man. I hope you guys are having a good day. Thank you guys for tuning in. I appreciate the help and support, you know? I really do, man. I really do. I'm not just saying that. Alright, so let's get started, man. Let's see what these guys gotta say.
Still alive, hit bags.
Hang on, my friend! I know you're angry with Donald for what he did, but we're embodied!
He made trouble. And it's Yogi, you cunt.
I still wanna shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
Fuck, fuck it, we're trapped in this bloody country. Like you, or I'd be nicked on passports, and they're getting us to fuck over folks! Like you!
And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow.
Cows, right, cows, oh, so many cows.
Yeah, there's 10 million hits on YouTube so far.
Really?
On YouTube, bro?
Okay, look, we thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was gonna throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
And we technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle flip-flopping about.
Yeah. Oh, very impressed.
I was naked the whole time, bro.
It was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Hey,
just give us a second.
That joint, though.
Yeah, we're nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
But first...
First, you gotta smoke this joint, bro.
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes, clever clocks.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah, drugs, intrigue, danger, it's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairat.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and
fresh off the boat, man.
What the local horticulture scene. Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our minces.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La.
Shangri-La. It's like the ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat.
Yeah, it's more like... the ghost that never was, so it's like Schrodinger's cat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Guys, a short version, right?
Right.
Way too baked, bro. Get sidetracked.
So the guru told us that he had journeyed to a storied place, and when he was there, he nipped a few butts.
This was all made possible through a mystical tanka that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right. But not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
A cave
treasure map.
Scary door.
Right. Really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do not enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from it.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, that's the door, bro.
A few buds, yeah?
Bring back some flour, dude. Some of that dank. Alright, I'm gonna need to head west from here. Alright, the protector's arrival, guys. Let's get going. Look at this glitch, guys. I'm stuck in this rock. Yep. Yep, stuck in the rock. Holy shit, what the fuck? Alright guys, so what had happened was I just became really glitched. Honestly. Alright, here we go. The Protector's arrival. Alright guys. After that minor glitch, I would say we are ready to get back on track. This place is pretty far. I'm going to be really honest with you guys. It's over 1,000 meters away, but I'm going to go ahead and skip forward, and I'll see you guys when we're there, man. Alrighty, guys. Welcome back. Looks like we've made it, man. I'm going to go ahead and approach this a little stealthy. Looks like we got a couple guards out here, so we're just going to take them out really quick without without them ever knowing we're here. Just like that, man. That's what I'm talking about. So, I'm gonna go get my arrow back real quick and take out this guy over here. There you go. Alright, man. Go ahead, get that arrow back. Get some money. Alright, here we go. Alright, guys. Let's head inside. Alright. Kalinog's wisdom. Alrighty guys, I don't know what to expect here, but we got some chests, and another one, and we got a wheel, actually, so let me go ahead and spin this. I should be able to spin it. Yep, here we go. 4 out of 40, man, that's 10%. We're getting there, man. So it looks like we gotta go down here, man. There's a giant statue. Alright, here we go. Holy shit. Got a bunch of water, man. We gotta go up here or what? I don't think so. Alright. Let's see, man. Let's see. Alright, here we go. Go. Alright, I can hook on this one. Alright, I can hook on this one as well. Oh, hell yeah. I was able to grab a hold, guys. That was kind of close, man. Here we go. Alright, let's see. We could probably go on that one. There we go. Alright, guys, we're coming up right now. We're definitely coming up. Here we go. Alrighty, man. This is what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Made it to the other side, man. Let's just make it over here to this other side. Alright. Let's see what's good, man. Alright. Looks like we're in some kind of temple, man. Alright. Got this right here. Oh, hell yeah. Got it, man. I definitely got it. Alrighty, guys. Looks like we've been kind of teleported to some kind of dream or some different place, man. I have no idea what's going on here. All I had to do was jump, bro. Alright, man. If that's what you say, jumping. Shit, bro. What is going on? Kriti Raja ke yodha ke roop mein maine sirf abhi apna naam kamaya tha. Kalinag. Mujhe Raja ke rakshak ke roop mein pratikshit kiya gaya tha. Lekin mujhe thode alag hi kaam ke liye chuna gaya. Holy shit, bro, this is so trippy. What is going on right now? What the hell?
इस स्वर्ग का गवाह बनने का सिर्फ एक ही रास्ता है, इसमें रहना।
Holy shit, Shangri-La. Oh man, dude, this place looks nice though. Not gonna lie.
लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो सोचता था कि स्वर्ग दुखों से मुक्त होता है।
All right, here we go. I don't even know what kind of animal that was. I'm gonna follow it though.
शेर ने बहुत खून खराबा देखा था। वो एक
दूसरा टाइगर। All right, man. Holy shit, dude. What happened? I got the knife now, man.
एक भीम के जानवर के दांतों से अटका।
Alright. I don't really know what's going on, man, but looks like we just gotta keep moving forward.
जंगल में भयंकर लड़ाई हुई थी। शेर अपने घर की रक्षा कर रहा था, लेकिन किससे?
Holy shit. Is that blood? Dude. What is going on? Holy shit. Oh man, he's coming.
शैतानों ने शंकरी पर अपमान किया। इस धरती की नहीं, साफ मन
की नहीं।
कोई खुद या कोई चीज अपने लिए शंकरीला को चुराना चाहती थी।
All right, man. Well, this looks like some kind of temple. All right. Holy shit. There he is, bro. Hey, get him, buddy. Oh, dude, my tiger. I saved you, bro.
शेर मौत के मुंह से लौट आया, मेरी जिंदगी बचाने के लिए नहीं, बल्कि एक सहयोगी पाने के लिए.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. Oh, dude, we are working together now.
मेरे जैसा किरती खोज करता इस पुराने भूमि की खोज कर रहा है.
Seekers found.
फिर भी यहाँ वो शंगरीला के लिए अपना जीवन कुर्बान कर रहा था.
Alright, bro. Let's get it. Get him, buddy. Get him. Hell yeah. Alright, man. Let's go see if we can find him again. He keeps disappearing, bro. Alright, guys. Let's go this way. Alright, Tiger, get him. Get him, bro. Oh shit, hell yeah, man. Stabbed in the throat. Alright, man. This way. This is definitely the way.
मैं प्रार्थना के पहियों के साथ बड़ा हुआ हूँ, लेकिन इनको देखकर ऐसा लगा कि ये देवताओं के लिए बनाए गए हों। वो इतने बड़े थे।
Oh shit, man. Get stabbed. Leave this poor animal alone, bro. Holy shit, where are they coming from? Are you going down, bro? Oh, double takedown. Fuck out of here, man. Alright, I gotta interact with this. Alright, here we go, guys. what the hell is going on? Alright, bro, I need one more. Alright, let's get it. Let's get it, guys. Alright, here we go. Let's go down here. What's up here, though? Anything I can collect? I don't think so. Alright, fair enough, man. Doesn't hurt to look. Alright, this next wheel, I see it. Alright, it's going down. It's going down, man. Get back here. Oh, you don't stand a chance, bro. Going down, man. Fuck out of here. Hell yeah. Oh, you want some of this? Oh, double. Fuck out of here. Dude, oh shit, I'm going in right now. Holy shit, dude, that was nice. Highlight of the video right there, bro. I was just a machine. First of the mythical bells. Alright, man. I gotta get up there. Crack this finger. Oh, man. That's definitely cringeworthy. Alright, man. What's over here? I'm kind of really curious, actually. Ah. Another one of these. Looks like there's only one more, guys. I don't know if we're gonna find it, though. I really don't know where any of these are. Alright, here we go. Just gonna go ahead and head up here towards the Bell of Enlightenment. Alright, man. Here we go. Look for that last dude that has the necklace. Alright, man. I made it to the Bell. Scorcher. Okay, gotta take him down from behind. Here we go, guys. Aw, dude, you don't stand a chance. You are going down. Hell yeah. Oh shit, I'm on fire, guys. Holy shit. Going down, bro. Going down, man. Holy shit, dude. My finger. Oh, man. It's not looking good. Alright, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Bro, where'd you go, man? Come back here. I need to kill you. Alright, here we go, here we go! Hell yeah, fuck outta here. Alright, man. Let's see. Where are we going? Let's see what's up here. I don't know where that guy's at, man. All I know is I gotta get up here. Holy shit, there he is, there he is. Alright, man, I need the tiger. Oh, man, I can't kill him, I can't kill him. Because of the fire. Fuck out of here. Oh, yeah. Stabbed in the neck, man. You're not coming back. You ain't coming back from that. Alright, here we go, guys. We're going up. Alright, man, here we go. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. Alright, holy shit. Here we go, man. Need some action. Oh, we're going in. Dude, I rang the bell. I'm pretty sure there's an achievement for this. Ringing the bell of enlightenment, man. Give me something. Dude, what the hell?
He's back in the world of the living.
What the fuck, man?
How'd I get here? I'm okay.
He walked in holding a banker.
Right, and then you put it up in a frame here and then curled up on the floor for a kiss.
For a kiss.
You want to try speaking a weird language?
Dude, I was tripping balls.
I don't know, but it was fucking
weird. Fuck yeah.
Was that here when you moved in?
Oh, this? I was told that it's a Gale family heirloom, been passed down for generations. Did I not mention that earlier?
No, you didn't.
Oh. Did ask for the short version.
Hey, you're right.
Grab some of that wacky back here, eh? Did you find any?
I was a little busy.
Right,
but that's good. Yeah, no worries. Yeah. Next time. But do come across that fanker. Keep us
I got safe. You, bro. Get that weed.
Well, we're off. We'll send someone back here to clean up the rest of our shit. All right?
All right.
Toodles.
Fucking potheads, man. I was tripping. Hell yeah, dude. First mission of the day. I knew there was an achievement, dude. Overdose? Straight up. Dude, that was trippy. Hell yeah, guys. There we go. 10 gamer score. Alrighty, guys. Here we are back outside. You know what? I had a lot of fun doing those quests, man. I think those are some fun quests right now. But I think we're going to go ahead and hop back and go do a quest for Armida. So I'll definitely see you guys when we're there. I'm going to take this mode of transportation. I'm telling you, dude. It gets you there so fast. Anything that involves flying, so much better. You don't even need to drive anymore. Alright guys, here we go. I'll see you guys when we get there, man. Alright guys, we have made it to Amita's location. So let's go see what she has for us today, man. Let's go see what she needs us to do. Because we're going to handle some business. Let's see what's up.
What were you thinking, Ajay? Windows don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
Damn.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You really? Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old, my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just
damn.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
Damn, you got me doubting people now, man.
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Don't worry, I'm gonna take care of those statues. I promise you. Let's get it. The Sleeping Saints. Alright, let's locate the Sleeping Saints statue. Let's go, guys. We're not gonna let them take down our statues. Holy shit. Fuck out of here, man. Alright, this should be one of the last ones. Let's get it, guys. Oh, man. Action's about to begin. Let's go. shit. What the fuck is going on? Holy shit. Oh man. Fuck out of here. Leave these statues alone. Holy shit. Alright guys, I need to heal. I'm about to die. Holy shit. Oh man, this is not looking good. Alrighty guys, fuck, I'm about to die. Holy shit guys, get this knife off of me. Holy shit. Oh man, this is not looking good. I need to get these guys off of me. Alright, here we go. Get the bullet off of me. Oh man. Alright, here we go. Not the sniper. Dude, no. Hell no. Not the sniper, bro. Alright, guys. Looks like we're back to full health. Holy shit. Let's go up these ladders right here. Alright, guys. They're not gonna see us coming. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go up. They're not gonna see it. Just gotta watch out for that sniper fire. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Dude, they're trying to get up here. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Get the ammo. Heal up a little bit. Alright, man, we're going up. Alright, here we go. I don't see anybody. I hear him, but I don't see him. I got a healing syringe. We're good. We're good. Headshot, man. Fuck out of here. Here we go. Alright, first things first. Take down this poster. Here we go. Alright, guys. Secure the area, man.
We're on our way to you.
Alright, man. I just gotta hold out. Give me that. I'm gonna need this. Dude, I'm gonna need it all. Holy shit, they're coming. Headshot. Fuck out of here. Holy shit. Oh man. Alright, there we go. Going down. Can't have you guys coming up, man. There we go, there we go. Fuck out of here, man. Fuck out of here. We go. Think you're coming up, man? I don't think so. Where you at, man? Where you at? Can't be letting you guys come up here, man. Alright, they're coming. Holy shit. Fuck out of here, man. Got lucky. Holy shit, we got a sniper. We got a sniper, bro. Headshot. Headshot of the sniper. What's good, man? There you go, a couple more. Headshot. Here we go. Alright, man, no more. Headshot. Go. Dude, this is working out. Oh, here we go. Gotta watch out, man. Holy shit. Alright, here we go, man. The helicopter. I need to get this ammo. How do I take this guy down, man? What the hell? I don't know about this, man. What do I need to do? Just get that headshot or what, man? Holy shit, what the fuck? Alright, man, how do I end this? Holy shit. Get it off of me, man. Alright, here we go. You know what? I'm gonna get this sniper. Maybe I can get him out of there. Go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, man. Hell yeah.
It's done.
Thank you, brother. Those statues are why Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Alright, man.
The ball. How the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb.
Climb, brother. Climb. Alright, bro. I'll climb. If that's the way. Here we go, guys. Alright, here we go. Get that real quick. Alright, Alright, so there's one over there. Oh yeah, I made it. Alright, so here's one. The other one's over there. And I don't know about this. Bro, leave me alone. I'm all the way up here. I'm not trying to fight you guys. Alright, here we go. It's Gale. It's me, bro. It's me. Fuck out of here, man. You guys don't stand a chance. Holy shit. They are killing me. Alright, man. Had enough of this shit. Dude, I just need to go and light that brazier. Fuck this, man. It's not worth it. Alright, here we go. Alright, couple more feet up. Let's go. Alright, we'll go up this one. We should be right there. Here we go. Be right under us. One. Two, and here we go. Sleeping Saints, man. Mission complete. That's what I'm talking about, guys.
AJ, I need to see you. It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shanaf.
Alright, man. Looks like we are needed elsewhere. I'm gonna go ahead and drop down. I'm not quite sure how you, it's the safest way to get down. Holy shit. Alright, man. Alright, well, you know what? I was just trying to get down because I wanted to go ahead and end off that episode in a proper way. But you know what? I think that's a pretty proper way to end off an episode, man, with a nice death. I mean, here we go, spawning up again. So, I mean, I just wanted to say thank you guys, you know. Looks like Nora needs us right now. So it looks like we already know what we're going to be doing next time. But, you know what? For now, I think I'm going to go ahead and end it off, man. Thank you guys for sticking around and watching this episode and tagging along for the ride. I really appreciate all the help and support. If you liked the video and you like what you saw today, go ahead, give the video a like, drop a comment down below, let me know what you like, drop some feedback or some games that you would like to see me play. Let me connect with you guys, man. I go ahead and put out videos like this weekly, every other day. I'm going to go ahead and finish playing through Far Cry 4, and we're going to go ahead and hop on Dark Souls 3 here coming up in a couple days, so I'm really excited about that. Thank you guys once again. I appreciate all the help and support. Don't forget to subscribe and drop that like. It helps out tremendously. I really appreciate you guys for sticking around, and I'm really excited to see you guys in the next one. I hope you guys have a good day, and you guys take care out there.